with a train line like this, and when the connectivity is so good and it's so fast, you start to think geography is history. You know, you can be wherever, and this suddenly is where it's at. This is where the buzz is now, and so all kinds of industries are coming, but particularly the creative industries. There seems to be a lot of things happening all at once, and HS2 is absolutely central to that.